Why do you think we speak a lot of scriptures? I remember one time many years ago when I used to fall sick, I got my New Living Translation. Enough was enough. I locked myself up in the room and I said, "Malaria, sit down. Do you know that he was wounded for my transgressions, that he was bruised for my iniquities, that the chastisement of my peace was upon him? Do you know that he that knew no sin became sin, that I, being dead to sin, might live unto righteousness, by whose stripes I was healed?" I read malaria verses. When business is not working, open scripture. When exams are refusing, open scripture. When money is not coming, epignosis.
Join our online family. Spread the love and follow us on our Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And subscribe to our YouTube channel. Finero, make manifest.